Nexia Sab&T has always believed in creating a platform where SA-based businesses grow into national and international companies. We have a dedicated business unit that focuses on enterprise supplier development, that's entrepreneur business services, which helps in developing the capacity, capability and competitiveness of small businesses within their industries. We also encourage and make use of some of these clients of ours in our own supply chain processes, as well as introducing them through our network of clients.
We believe that the five basic pillars of supply chain needs to be supplemented by a service delivery accountability framework, which will basically monitor the performance of government spending. We are able to assist our clients in reducing fruitless and wasteful expenditure.
As a firm founded by entrepreneurs, we understand the roles that big businesses play in supporting small business, and as such it is quite key and instrumental in part of our strategies and our goals. Also, as part of our supplier development plans, we can implement measures to ensure that companies actually grow and develop into what they want to be. We're excited to be partnering with Bambanani Car Wash, a cooperative that is being established by young African men and women who are trying to enter the car wash business. Through our supplier development initiatives, our plan is in the next 2 years we'll be running a campaign at Gordon Business Institute, where we are going to be providing them with equipment and consumables to wash cars for free, assisting them with marketing, and hopefully that will help them establish and grow into a company at the end of the campaign that will be able to stand on its own feet and enter the car wash market already equipped with the equipment and experience of what the industry will actually bring to them. And that is why this campaign aptly has a tagline: what we do today ensures growth tomorrow, which is the Nexia Sab&T way.